Sur le champ. Oh my god. I'm just having a hard time with this one thing. I shouldn't. There we go.
First fucking step, I get a thing. Kind of magic you got? You got Demi, Berserk, and Vanish. Oh god. Vanish is probably the only good thing you got. Magic. Fucking Vegeta. Should have went by a shitload of items before I came in here. Fuck. I have nothing to get through this place. I don't even have any magic points to start. It's gonna be a long ride. Let's be fucking taking it to it. Alright, yeah, let's get that Minerva. Same strat, dudes.
You know I can't go right to work. Target numbers.
Fucking ninjas. Fucking hate ninjas. Fucking meteor? Really? Jesus Christ. Oh, whoop my ass with the meteor. Oh, no way, a monster using life 3? Really? I ain't prepared for this! Ah! I ain't prepared for this at all! Oh! I was quickly. Probably not, because I do MMOs sometimes, and spammers like to fucking spam in my shit. I know what I need to do. Which I probably couldn't have ran from that fight because there's ninjas in it. But I'll try. This style's probably got it. not what I needed. I do need about 20 of those, though. Yeah, that'll work. Accessories. Next stop, Figaro. Doomgays! Hey! You about to die, buddy. You don't have Vanish. Sad sack. Like, son of a bitch. Switch to somebody who's of some use to me. Exo. Not a dead boss. Shit was I thinking. Yeah, Figaro, before I got interrupted by the thing. Sells smoke bombs, and I can't find one. Wait, there's a town. Get out of the way, old man. You. Tomasa, gotta be. Save, try to skim. I'm sure everybody gets healed whenever we go in here. I should bring a few tents with me, probably. That wouldn't be a bad idea. I got a towel in walking distance. Albrook. Oh my god, I went all over the map. They sell fucking smoke bombs right here. But they don't. sell fucking tents. Not my day for shopping. Not my day at all. Fuck it. Tentless we go. Boom. We're going in. Kinda had to end of part two. Whenever I fight Kefka for the first time. Whenever I fight Kefka on the snowy mountainside of Narshi. Narshe. Whatever. Gotta fucking die and forget to save and have to do it all over again. I know he has Vanish. I know he has Doom. That's gonna be the crappy group. They gonna barely make it. Yamaru's gonna carry him. Kefka? No, Kefka is, like one of the main, story guys. He's got like a little minor form in the beginning. For lack of a better word. Actually, Gao could probably help carry that team. Alright, I think that's my best bet at making it through this. What's up, man? Oh yeah, I saw Ghost was streaming, oh, robed guy. He said robot. I had a guy named Chris.
Hmm?
Who's the rogue guy in part two? I'd have to go back and watch part two then. I'm trying to think of dudes with question marks. Oh, that's the ghost. That's the ghost. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's on the ghost train. Yeah, it's further than that. I was like, what's the fucking part? Should be much better off this time. First things first, switch to Mog's team. Just to know it's Mog's team. Yeah, I saw he was playing a new Legend of Zelda. Yeah, exactly. I saw he had like a big pretty streamer up and everything, but he really went all out for that. That was tight. Somebody needs some sprint shoes.